Hey people, so today we are doing our Philips 8000 series shave. I'm just going to trim up this beard, so down here I'm going to work on this as well. This space a bit wet. It is a dry and wet one, but I'm going to do a partially wet thing again. Okay, let's do down here. That is very easy. That's that. Okay, let me see if I can work on these things here. Okay, come up quickly together. Okay, we're not trying to do a bit too much, but yeah, I'm just taking off the thing. What I'm going to do is try sharpening this up now with this bit, you see? So good to be honest. Very clean to the bone, to be honest, clean to the face. Okay. Let's do this side. Okay, let's see, we can do something about this bit here now. But this thing is a bit too big, but we'll see. Okay. I like it. Okay, let's see about the position. I'm going to try and do this bit here. Let's see. That's as much as I'm going to get as sharp as. This is a bit too big. I like a nice small one to do the little bits, but yeah. Okay, so let me just go back over with this at the bar. And I said you should do the round motion as well. Take the hair out like that properly. I'm just going to go up more, right? Yeah. That's nice. It's very easy to use, to be honest, but yeah, I would say if you're trying to get like more sharp things, then there isn't one for you. But if you want a more clean shaven, then yeah. But what I am going to do is I'm looking to take off all this as well. So yeah, I'm going to do this in the next couple of weeks. I'm going to shave off all this and then it regrows. So yeah, I'm going to be using this. So yeah, we'll see. So yeah, that's it, people. That's my video of the Philips 8000 series from the social media, people. And we'll catch you later, people. Bye.